overall, I thought it was real interesting how, you know, a lot of the beats were a little bit more so mellow, and then you get to the title track Cherry Bomb, and it's just Tyler just being weird and crazy, the prototypical Tyler that we come to know and love. And then, you know, it goes before that track, Find Your Wings, and after that track, Blow My Load, it was soft again.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
And
Yeah. That has to go on Instagram.